Hi, how you doing? It's Lee. Hope you're doing okay. Today we're going to do a little run through of the Siu-Nim-Tao form. Siu-Nim-Tao means little idea. It is the primary toolkit, or the first form, of the Federation Wing Tsun System. As you know, a form is like a toolkit because it's a place to keep all the tools and techniques that you need when you're practicing kung fu. And the first, second and third forms basically keep the very simple, slightly more complex and then specialized tools, just like opening a toolbox and there's different layers. The Siu-Nim-Tao is the top layer and has all the simple but no less effective tools that you'll need, like hammers and screwdrivers for a normal tradesman. So make sure you've got enough room to swing your arms, make sure you've got space around you. The Siu-Nim-Tao doesn't do much movement of the feet, so as long as you can stand in one spot, you're pretty much okay. So if you're ready, let's go through it. Standing in balance, nice and relaxed. Double, Sao Chong. Point stance, V stance, iris. Hips forward, shoulders down, and head up. Okay. Double crossbody Tan Sao. Double Gan Sao. Double lower Bong Sao. Double Quan Sao. And Sao Chong. With the left arm down to the wedge, up to the thrusting punch. Long bridge Tan Sao, Hoon Sao, and Sao Chong. Right arm wedge, punch, long bridge Tan Sao, Hoon Sao, and Sao Chong. Central Tan Sao. Half circling hand to Wu Sao. Central Fuk Sao. Wu Sao, compressing. Central Fuk Sao. Wu Sao. High Park Sao. And erect palm. Long bridge Tan Sao, Hoon Sao, Sao Chong. With the right arm, central Tan Sao. Half circling hand to Wu Sao. Central Fuk Sao. Wu Sao. Central Fuk Sao. Wu Sao for the third and final time. High Park Sao, erect palm. Long bridge palm, Hoon Sao, Sao Chong. Left Gum Sao, right Gum Sao. Lift and double reverse palm strike through into frontal Gum Sao. Double Lan Sao, double Fark Sao, inside Lan Sao to double Jum Sao. Double Tan Sao, Tok Sao, Fuk Sao, double Jut Sao, double Buji Sao, long bridge gum, T Sao, and Sao Chong. Sideways palm, retracting wedge, lying palm with the left arm. Sideways palm, retracting wedge, lying palm. Section 6, central Tan Sao, central Jum Sao, Wat Sao, Lao Sao, Ko Tan Sao, half circling hand to lower lying. Central Tan Sao, central Jum Sao, Wat Sao, Lao Sao, Ko Tan Sao, half circling hand, lower lying palm. Section 7, Bong Sao, slanting Tan Sao and inverted palm. Bong Sao, slanting Tan, inverted palm. And the final section, section 8, Tut Sao, Tut Sao, Tut Sao, three different flavors. Striking, escaping, into a wedge, and then three punches to end. Sao Chong, close the heels, close the toes, finish. Yeah, good, well done. In other videos we can go through the detail of that, but that's a straight run through, nice and relaxed. Hope you had fun. See you later, stay safe.